Oh, yeah, we have in the main event, we have Izzy versus Blachowicz. Izzy, middleweight champion. Blachowicz, light heavyweight champion. Polish power, Nigerian power. Who do you see is going to win this fight, and how is he going to win?
I think Izzy is going to win it easy, as we all know. It's going to
So
be too easy
you, oh my God.
because I think
You're
Izzy is
one of
going to
those people
come
that is
with
writing Blachowicz off.
not writing him off, but Izzy has proved to us that it's not about you being masculine, being Izzy is a tactical fighter. He's going to come up with a game plan that is going to break you down no matter who you are. You're not going to get to Izzy. You mentioned that earlier in the show, talking about the city kickboxing guys. They give that distance. They keep you. They use their jab to keep you away. They use their leg to keep you away. So Izzy is going to use his leg because Blachowicz is also good with takedown. He's good with wrestling. I think Izzy is also good with his wrestling. And don't be surprised. I think Izzy can submit Blachowicz in this fight. But I want to see Izzy knock out Blachowicz. Don't be
Hey,
surprised.
did you say he's
I'm
good
making
in
a
wrestling?
bold. He has said so
Okay.
time and time again. I'm looking at things from different angles because
Okay.
Izzy has not really taken the fight down. I know he doesn't want to. No, there's difference between you being comfortable in the position and not wanting to try something. It's not doesn't mean you're not good. Izzy has showed us time and time again. If you look at the fight against Gastelum, Izzy was trying to submit Gastelum twice. But you know that was in the fifth round. He was tired. Imagine after going to war and still trying to,
Wow,
I'm trying to
wow,
submit.
wow.
I'm
You
trying to
are
submit.
this is
I'm trying to.
unbelievable. You
I'm
think
trying to.
Izzy will submit Blachowicz?
It's possible, very, very possible. But you
Okay.
see what happened. I think Izzy will win by knockout, either third or fourth round. Easy work, easy work. Blachowicz is a one. He has like they call it 1 trick pony, right? Blachowicz is going to come out with swinging. He's not going to go for a takedown. We only hear about his wrestling is being good, but I don't think Blachowicz is going to go to take down Izzy. He's going to get exhausted because Izzy has the youth on his on him. Izzy, from my record here, has 86.5% takedown defense. That's the second highest record in the middleweight division. So Izzy is not going to let anybody take him down. And Blachowicz will not want to go in and lose his energy and get drained. So he's going to go for that Polish power. We all know that. It's going to be a trick. He's going to try to set Izzy for the takedown, but he's looking for that big right hand to knock out Izzy, which can happen. I'm not saying it's not gonna happen. It can happen, but it will take magic, miracle to land that. Because Izzy is going to be very watchful and try to keep that distance.
Well, me, I think Izzy is going to win. Not just that because I'm biased, but I don't think it's going to be as easy as you say it's going to be.
Yeah,
So,
okay. Nothing.
I watched the Reyes fight again,
Okay.
and there's this right hook, left hook that Blachowicz has, that
Sure.
it goes around the guard,
Yeah.
and clinches the. And hits the person like the person
Yeah.
hiding behind the guard.
Yeah.
And then his leg kicks to the ribs of Reyes were very devastating.
Yeah.
He has one of the highest takedown percentage in the lightweight division, light heavyweight
Light
division.
heavyweight, yeah.
Yes, he has one of, if he goes for a takedown 2 out of 3 times, he's going to get it.
I have the
And
record
when
here.
he takes you down, he's going to keep you there. We know Izzy is
52%
very.
take the accuracy. Yeah.
Yeah, we know Izzy is very evasive. He fought a
Okay.
brilliant wrestler like Derek Brunson, couldn't
Sure.
do nothing. He fought
Yeah.
Yoel
Whitaker.
Romero, Olympic wrestler. Although Yoel doesn't
Yeah.
really like using his wrestling, but yeah,
Wrestling as well.
Yoel
Sure.
still couldn't do anything. So we know his takedown defense is very good in the sense that his takedown defense is him moving away from the takedown, not really stuffing it all the time because he's too quick.
But he has
Because he's
proof
too
that he
quick,
can stop it.
he has proved he can stop it, but he has been taken out a couple of times just in the beginning of his UFC career. But anyway, so I feel Izzy would win. I think he's going to use the obvious CKB style of leg kicks and lower calf kicks. You understand? Try to take
Yeah.
away the mobility
Or
of
fighter
Blachowicz. Yeah.
Blachowicz, yeah.
So yeah, if Blachowicz tries to wrestle early, he's going to get tired because of his weight and his age. The
Sure.
conditioning is not the same with Izzy, obviously. So I feel, yeah, Izzy would win maybe round three or four striking.
By knockout?
TKO, not to knockout.
TKO.
TKO. Okay. I don't think he has enough power to knock out.
All right. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So no chance for Blachowicz at all. You don't see him winning any way.
Well, any style, Nick, any dude, form. we are biased. And we are not ashamed of it.
All right, if you say so. Say so. All right, okay. All right. So
okay, now we can move to quickly to Jan and sorry.
Come on, Africans!